Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Megan Torgerson. Flags flew at half-staff today to honor a helicopter pilot killed in Afghanistan. Captain John Brainard III was from Newport. The 26-year-old was killed on Memorial Day when the helicopter he was piloting went down in Afghanistan. Military officials say there was no enemy activity in the area at the time. A funeral mass was held in Dexter, followed by a burial in Plymouth. Captain Brainard was a member of the 12th Combat Aviation Brigade. Senator Olympia Snowe attended the funeral. The senator says she wanted to show her gratitude for Brainard's service. She says attending military funerals is one of the most important duties of an elected official.
He was an extraordinary young man, and he wanted to serve in the military. That was his goal and his dream, along with his beautiful young wife. And so I wanted to be here to make sure they understood that it is a grateful nation that will forever remember the memories and the courage and the sacrifice of J. Brainard and what he did for our country.
Brainard graduated from Foxcroft Academy in 2004 and the University of Maine in 2008. He is survived by his wife, Emily.